Yo guys, today I'm going to be teaching you guys how to get kabucha in Blox fruits. Before we start, I'm doing a dark blade giveaway. To enter, like, subscribe, and follow the rest of the instructions on the screen. Also, please follow me on Roblox and join my Discord server and Roblox group. Okay, so to get kabucha, you need 1500 fragments. You will need to go to remote island. Once you are here, you can buy it from this guy, and boom, you know have it.